Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This video is my CVS haul for the week of March 4th to March 10th. And as you guys can see, I got a lot of deals. I did the boost deal twice. I only put four like on display because obviously there's like no room. I'm cramming everything in here. Let's just start with the first deal. The first deal that I did was on these eyeshadows right here. This week, Maybelline is buy two and you're going to get a $5 extra buck. Maybelline and L'Oreal Cosmetics are on the same deal. So you can do one of each, both of the same, but you can't do two Maybelline and two L'Oreal. You're only going to get back one extra buck. So I picked up these. These were priced at $3.99 each. That brought my total to $7.98. I used two $1 coupons from the 3-4 Red Plum, and I also used the $2 instant coupon that's printed at the Red Box for everybody. That brought my total to $3.98. After getting back your $5 extra buck, it'll be free, plus a $1.02 moneymaker. Now, I rolled my extra buck, so these were free for me. So don't feel bad, guys, if you have to do multiple transactions. It is what it is. That's what I did when I first started. I was in the store doing four transactions at one time. Like, you know what I'm saying? I was taking my extra buck from each transaction and rolling it. And that's how you got to do it when you first start couponing. All right, the next deal I did was on CoverGirl. This week, when you buy two, you're going to get a $5 extra buck. I picked up two of the eyebrow pencils priced at $4.69 each at my store. Everybody's store is different. That brought my total to $9.38. I used two $3 internet printables, which is no longer available. That brought my total to $3.38. After getting back your $5 extra buck, these will be free, plus a $1.62 moneymaker. So another freebie and a moneymaker. The next deal I did was on the Paparazzi nail polish. This week, when you buy two, you're going to get a $4 extra buck. They are priced at two for $5. Once you get your $4 extra buck back, it'll be like paying a dollar for these or 50 cents each. The next deal I did was on Elme this week. Elme this week, when you spend $12, you're going to get a $4 extra buck. You can do this. This deal is a limit of six times. Like, that's a lot of times. I picked up four eye makeup removers priced at $6.49 each. That brought my total to $25.96. I used four $3 coupons from the 3-4 Smart Source. There's also $3 internet printables from coupons.com that is no longer available. If you guys still have some of those, you can use those as well. I also had a $3 off 12 cosmetic CRT. So that brought my total to $10.96. After getting back $8 extra buck, because I did the deal twice, I spent $24. So I'll get it back at $8 extra buck. So that made these $2.96 for all four, or 74 cents a piece. That's good. That's a good deal for eye makeup remover. And I need some, so now I'm stocked for about a year. So, because I got two last week, so I have six now. Like, that's insane. All right, the next deal I did was on the L'Oreal what is this? Elvive? It's on sale, two for $8. When you buy two, you're going to get a $2 extra buck. These are priced at $8. You're going to use a $4 off two coupon from the 3-4 Red Plum. That brought my total to $4. After getting back your $2 extra buck, it's like paying $2 or a dollar a piece. The next sale I did was on the Garnier. I picked up a shampoo and conditioner, and I picked up two hair masks. These are new, and I've never tried these before, so I'm excited to see if they work. These are priced at two for seven, so these were two for seven, and these were two for seven. Check your stores, guys, because my mask was not tagged, but what I did was I went to the Red Box and I scanned the barcode, and it told me these were two for seven. So the hair masks are two for seven. I used four $2 coupons from coupons.com. They were available as of yesterday. I don't know if they're still available this morning. I didn't check. That brought my total to, and I also had a $2 off 12 Garnier hair CRT. And then there's also a $2 coupon that's printed at the red box for everybody. That brought my total to $2 for all four of these. So these were 50 cents a piece. So for 50 cents for the hair mask to try it out is not a bad deal at all. The next deal I did was on the Kleenex. I got three boxes. This week they're on sale for 99 cents. I used a 75 cent off three coupon from coupons.com. And then I used a dollar coupon from that printed from the red box last week. That brought my total to $1.22 for all three, or 41 cents a piece. The next thing I did was on the Arm & Hammer toothbrush, the spin brushes. This week they're on sale for $5.99. When you buy one, you're going to earn a $3 extra buck. There's also a dollar off one coupon in the 3-4 Smart Source. After getting back your $3 extra buck, it's just $1.99 for a spin brush. That is a good deal. My kids love using these, so $2 for a spin brush is not bad to me. The next deal I did was on the Colgate Total. This week they're on sale for $3.49. When you buy one, you're going to earn a $2 extra buck. You're going to use two of the $2 coupons from the $2.25 Smart Source. That brought my total. Oh, and I also had a $2 off two CRT from last week that I also used. That brought my total to 98 cents for both of these before even getting extra bucks back. So after getting back my $4 extra buck, these became free plus a $3.02 moneymaker. You guys, I made $3 on these two toothpaste. That is a great deal. Like, that's an awesome deal. So if you guys have those coupons and that CRT, go get your free moneymaker toothpaste. All right, the next deal I did was on the Crest mouthwash. This week, when you buy one, you're going to get a $2 extra buck. I picked up two. They're priced at $3.99 this week. You're going to use two of the $1 coupons from the March P&G. And you're also going to submit twice to IBOTTA. You'll get back a dollar each for each one. I also had a $2 off six mouthwash CRT. That brought my total to $3.98. After getting back my $4 extra buck, these became completely free. But getting back $2 on IBOTTA, these became free plus a $2 moneymaker. The next sale I did was on the Boost. This week, they're on sale. If you buy one, you're going to get the second one half off. And also, if you buy four, you're going to get a $10 extra buck. So you're going to use two $7 off two coupons from the 1-7 Red Plum. Or this week in, I believe it was the Smart Source, there is a $3 off one coupon. So if you don't have the $7 off two, you can always use the $3 off one. At my store, the red ones were $9.49. The green ones were $9.99. So if I got all four red ones, my total would have been $2.98 after all coupons. But because I got a green one in the mix, this did cost a little bit more. My total was a dollar more, which was $4.98. So that's still not bad. It's still $1.25 a package. That is not bad. The next deal I did, somebody ate it already, was on the Reese's. This week, Hershey Singles Cadbury eggs or mini eggs are on sale for 99 cents. You're going to get a 74 cent off instant CVS coupon at the red box. So you're just going to pay 25 cents for this. All right, the next deal I'm going to show you is the P&G deal and the Huggies diaper deal. So the P&G deal is spend $30, you're going to get a $10 extra buck. I picked up two Pampers, which was priced at $17.98 for two. I picked up a Tide, which was $5.44. I got a Dawn priced at 99 cents. I also got two Crest toothpaste, but I don't have them because I gave them to my mom. But one was priced at $3.99 and one was priced at $1.99. This week, the Crest toothpaste, when you buy one, you get the second half off. So that brought my total to $30.39. I used a $3 off coupon for two in the March P&G. And then I had a three off of 15 CRT. I used the 25 cent off coupon in the March P&G. And then I used the dollar off coupon in the March P&G for this. And then I used two $1 Crest toothpaste coupons in the March P&G as well. So all the coupons for the deal that I'm talking about is in the March P&G. So after all coupons, that brought my total to $21.14. After getting back your $10 extra buck, it's like paying $11.14 for two diapers, two toothpaste, dish soap, and a Tide. So I think that's a good price for for $11. I think that's a good price just for the Tide and the diapers, never mind two tubes of toothpaste and a dish soap. You know what I mean? So that's that deal. If you guys need diapers, there are two different deals you can choose from. So the Huggies this week, when you buy either Huggy diapers or wipes, if you spend $20, you're going to get a $5 extra buck. The diapers are on sale for $9.99 this week. And the wipes, when you buy one, you're going to get the second half off. So I picked up one diaper for $9.99. I picked up a giant wipe for $8.19. And then I picked up a small wipe, which that would be 50% off. So that made that wipe $1.89. So that brought my total to $20.78 for a diaper, the big wipe, and the small wipe. I used a $2 off internet printable from coupons.com. I used two 50 cent off one coupons from coupons.com for the wipes. And then I had a $2 off 10 wipey CRT. So that brought my total to $15.78. After getting back your $5 extra buck, it's like paying $10.78 for a diaper, a giant wipe, and a little wipe. So I think that's good. I could have got two giant wipes, but it would have made the transaction $3 more or $2 more, something like that. I think it was $3 more. So by getting a smaller wipe, you're saving yourself $3 out of your pocket. So that's everything, you guys. That's all the deals I did. I did the boost deal twice. I'm going to show you guys my receipt and the extra bucks. So for my first transaction, I did everything except the boost and the Huggy deal. The Huggy deal and the boost was a second transaction. Everything else was together. And except this. The Tide, Pampers, and this. My mom actually did this on her card because she had the $3 off 15 CRT. So everything. So the toothpaste, the CoverGirl, the nail polish, the Leave mouthwash, the Garnier, the spin brush, the Colgate, the Maybelline, the Elmay, and the Garnier, and the Kleenex was on one receipt. I also didn't tell you how much I paid for these. This week at CVS, when you buy one, you're going to get a $2 extra buck. These are priced at $3.99 this week, so when you pick up two, your total is going to be $7.98. You're going to use, I had a dollar off one CVS coupon from cvs.com/coupons from a while back that I still had. And I also had $2 off two Colgate toothbrush CRT that took off $3. That was $4.98. After getting back a $4 extra buck, I paid 98 cents for both of these, or 49 cents each. So I'm going to show you my receipt. Alright, so I rolled $30 in extra bucks. I paid out of pocket $23.45, but I got back $42 in extra bucks. So I rolled 30, but I got back 42. So I made $12. So 23 minus 12 is $11. So I paid $11 for everything on this first receipt, which is this, all this, 11 bucks. That, I think that is a great deal. $11 for all that. So here's the receipt. Let me zoom in. So there's the Garnier, 2 for $7. I had $2 off too. There's the L'Oreal, the Reese's, Kleenex, spin brush, Colgate toothpaste, the Colgate toothbrushes, the Crest mouthwash. There's the 2 off of $6. There's the nail polish, 2 for $5. And you see the 3 off of $12 was applied to all of this. So here's the Maybelline. Here's the CoverGirl. Here's the Elme. And then here's all my coupons. You guys, also, it would have been $2 cheaper. So instead of $11, it would have been $9 for everything. But I forgot to give her a $2 off 12 Garnier hair CRT. I forgot to give it to her. So instead of 23, it would have been 21. But what can you do? So here's my extra bucks. And I also can't show you a $10 and a $5. Like, I can't show you a $15 worth because I took $15 and I rolled it. But I still have the same amount. I still have $42. So here's the $4 for the Crest mouthwash. Here's $4 for the nail polish. Here's the $4 for the toothpaste. Here's the $5 for CoverGirl. $4 for the toothbrushes. $6 for this the spin brush. And then there was the $8 for that I rolled. The $2 for this I rolled, and then there was a $5 one I rolled. I want to say for the Maybelline. Yeah, for the Maybelline I rolled. So $15 worth. So now on my second receipt, which is for the Huggies and the Boost, there's the Huggies on sale for $9.99. I also had a 10 off of 40. So here's this for $9.99, which is that the wipes? What did I get? This is the Boost. All right, so here's the diapers, $9.99. Here's the Boost, $9.99. The second was half off. Here's one, the second was half off. Here's the wipes, here's the wipes. And I also got 3 snacks. And here's all my coupons. I also had a coupon for the freezer dried fruit. I had a $2 off 2 and a $1 off 1. So I got 3. And here's all my coupons. I had a 10 off of 40 and I had a 2 off of 10 baby wipe CRT. My total came to $14. I paid the food part with food stamps. And my total was 21 cents right there. So here's my total. It was $14. I paid the food stamp part with food stamps, and then my total was 21 cents. And then here's the $5 for the Huggies, and here's the $10 for the Boost. Alright, you guys, I want to thank you so much for watching my video. As always, make sure you go hit that subscribe button. Also, go hit that like button for this video. Leave a comment down below. I'd love to hear from you. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!